Alright. Let's turn that down. There we go. Shit. Lee invited me to a fucking party. What up, Lee?
A book.
Not much. Just tired. Just got back from the ride. Shit. All of my... Alright, I guess I can do that. I mean, looked at the fucking things. I am showing online, right? Yep.
Yeah. I saw you online.
Okay. Okay, let's see, is there anything in the tower I need to go get? I don't think so. No. Alright, heroic strikes, flashpoint. Of course, flashpoint would be Hell's Basin.
Anna Bray has a new quest step.
Yeah, I got something for her. Okay,
pick it up before you do your, all the stuff on Mars.
Yeah, I'm going there first. I think I remember how
to
play.
The first thing you need to do is, get kills with the javelin, since it comes from public events.
Oh, I'm not terribly worried about that kind of stuff. I just want to grind the milestones first.
Yeah.
That's all I'm planning on doing. And a big salad too. So I take a Bungie's APIs down. Oh, no, wait, there we go. Oh, awesome. The dev site of DemWorks, but not the regular site of DemWorks.
I am getting my ass beat in this heroic adventure.
Well, I'm gonna do... I think I still need to do, like, one more heroic strike. For my Kilos thing.
I could do that.
Well, I just plan on doing all three of them for the week.
Yeah.
Alright, what's she have for me? Oh man, I'm fucking hot out here, dude. I'm not supposed to be this hot.
Yes, it is. Rasputin
needs us. Rasputin doesn't need shit, bitch. Nascent Dawn, encrypted key. I guess I need a key fragment? The key is scrambled. Collect data to decrypt the key.
Huh? That's the charge. You collect data by doing the escalation protocol. Charge it by doing so much, and then you can open the chest.
All yours.
Okay. Junk. Delete. A scout rifle. Scout. What is this? Pulse? Showrunner, shot machine gun. 51. Ooh, one big upgrade point. Alright,
I'm here when you need me.
I guess that was quest part? Oh well. I don't know. Alright, let me open up my guy, see what I think I have one more to do technically for that one. Yup, alright, cool. Javelin kills. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna go to orbit. If you wanna join, feel freely. Is Glass not on?
And not abandon the activity. There you go. I haven't seen him. I was looking.
He's usually invisible.
Is he? Okay.
I just sent him an invite. Alright, I'm in orbit. You can join him, Ely. Oh, man!
Week.
I haven't even looked. Do you want to join on me?
Yeah, well, I was
all right.
Leaving the heroic adventure. It's
it is
back in Mars.
Void, Glass, health and shields are reduced by half to recover twice as fast, and heavyweight, same thing, power weapons deal more damage and more ammo is available. So I need void, and void. So I'm going to use my Graviton Lance.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Milestones.
Strikes.
Your mom?
Yeah, I'm currently alone with Shannon and some blueberry.
Your what?
Said I'm currently in one with Shannon and a blueberry. Which is, if you load into Pyramidian, let me know what those modifiers are, because we were in one and they were not the weekly modifiers.
Yeah, probably because it glitched out on you, which means you weren't getting credit for your heroics. Bro.
No, it's they fixed that today.
Uh-huh, sure thing.
They did.
But, well,
that's why
when we got in there, the guy was at the boss, and it was one guy, so everyone else had quit. And it was fucking solar burn, grounded, and...
That was yesterday.
That was yesterday's.
So he was
he
was sitting there
from before.
He was probably just fucking sitting there. All right. Well,
he's the guy that took over from the other guy that left. That took it over from the other guy that left.
Yeah.
That was just like, okay,
yeah.
I'll just.
All I gotta say is that thing on fucking Pyramidian, when you don't know it's grounded and solar burn.
Yeah, it sucks.
I did it a few times yesterday. It's not that bad. Tell Shannon to get good.
But when you don't know it, you're like jumping around and shit.
Yep, one shot.
Your mom's
like,
one
shot. It's Glass, Void, and whatever the other fucking one is, and nope.
Sugar Dick. Mr. Sugar Dick. Daddy Sugar Dick. I'm using this. I need some distance. And don't forget clean underwear. I just go back and forth. Whatever. And after I nut, yo, you gotta go. Don't you know ho? Don't you know ho? Okay, enough is enough. Time to get that off my ladder. And dig deep in the subject matter. Man. You know what? That was a quick ass bike ride, boy. Hold ass. Get back here in time. Suckers making it what the pop feel. Label sign and hat for no. Shitty titty. Cause I have no skills. You go make a demo, get a deal and start to sprout. Gold, platinum, and then start selling out. You get a Benz and trash to Nova. Double platinum and start crossing over. Then you get full, I won't give examples. Hit, hit, they use the same old samples. But not the sheep, but we are sleek and unique. Top of a peak and others are weak. Follow the words I speak, the situation is bleak. But this is the situation is bleak. When the style is dope, Mr. Long's a... Okay.
Fuck.
What's the matter, Cupcake?
Just got wrecked.
Do you realize you left Shannon by herself in a part of your fire team chat, right? She's probably hating on you.
Yeah.
You could either invite her here or, whatever you feel like, but she's going to go all Yenzer on your ass in a minute.
Well, I'm trying to keep playing, not step away from the fucking party.
Oh, fuck that. You probably wiped enough. It doesn't matter anyway.
Oh, no, we're still good.
Oh, we're on Pyramidium. Ha! We just pulled into Pyramidium, and it is Void Sins,
yes,
but
right,
yeah, we got the right ones.
Yeah. We got the fuckers, but we got
none us.
Asher's not the only one with a score to set. Yeah, that was, those were last week's modifiers, by the way. We were going on for Pyramidium.
That's what I figured. So he must have been in there for a while.
I was surprised it would let us join us. I don't know. Give the update.
Oh, they're shooting Void. I gotta wake up. There's Lee. Did you just step on it? Okay. I'll step on this one. Whoa! Oh, because they're shooting snipers, hence there does more damage as well. That was like the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life.
I didn't. No, they got me before I got the switch.
You got all fucked up. What? Did you die again, Shannon?
I did. No one knows what that means, Asher. I'm always dead. Just make your way
inside. Yo, last night fucking sucked, dude.
Yeah.
Last night was.
It was a little painful.
That was probably one of the single worst nights of raiding I've had in a very long time.
Last night?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What happened?
We spent 3 hours in Prestige, and we only cleared dogs.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, that ran into range on me.
Well, the one that got us through that checkpoint was up there, though. Do you remember how many times we did fucking Gauntlet before we did it?
Dude, I don't want to talk about it. It's just fucking stupid.
Are we killing this tank? Is that what's happening?
Yeah,
here?
Fuck it.
Okay.
Yeah, it sucked. I went to bed very upset with my life.
Oh my god.
I don't even understand, like, what the issue was.
There were...
Well, I suck at ad control, so there was that.
There were people there who thought
that's
they were better than they were and weren't giving in to... There were people there who just like to touch the fucking hot plate, man. Like,
true.
People want to fight loadouts. People want to fight fucking strategies all the time. And it's those motherfuckers that always fucking die every goddamn time. They always got a fucking smart ass answer for something. And it's just fucking unenjoyable. And you'll wipe over and over and over again. Somebody decides to fucking get their ass on board with what everybody else is doing. You know, it's like, no, I swear, I love using double auto rifles the entire raid. It's the only way that people should do it. Bubbles out. Alright, just me. In general, dude. In general, it's just like shitty fucking.
Fuck the double autos.
Yeah, I usually. Well, I usually do. And Canavan.
Something's wrong with Destiny API. I can't see my gear anymore. It was working.
Are you on dim?
Nope, it's dark.
Oh. I used the dev site for dim, and it loaded in just fine, but the regular site is not working.
Guardian down. Oh, I got overwhelmed.
By that one ad right there?
A little bit. There's a little bit more to the right.
God, I'm so excited that popcorn is in the thing.
Do what?
Is it?
Popcorn is in the Matrix whatever this week.
What?
What is popcorn? What are
you
talking about?
The popcorn emote.
The emote.
The popcorn.
The exotic emote. Where you eat popcorn.
Popcorn eats popcorn.
Okay.
Get out of here with that attitude.
I guess it's supposed to be cool, right?
That's pretty cool.
It's about as cool as the home run one.
Oh, yeah, seriously, that's super lame.
It's about as cool
as,
you did
get that one.
It's about as cool as, the number of prestige ray clears we all have, right?
Yeah.
Not much.
Cool internet points.
Damn, Lee.
That's why. I know, everything's too void.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't go there.
At least the boss fight on that one, it's just the Minotaurs. Everything else is flame shit. Oh, I take that back, the Harpy beams.
Yeah. That's what was fucking me up.
It's like, why are these guys not dying faster? Oh.
Because we're not
void and it's
right.
Fucking solar burn. This dude should go down the fucking like card table.
Oh my god. I mean, I struggle flipping card tables personally. But...
Struggle bus. The fucking asshole that Lee and I are in here with is not doing jack or shit as far as way to help. Fucking Christ, Lee. Really?
Thought I was gonna make it.
Oh, now he decides to catch up with us and run through like he's fucking been here the whole goddamn time. Fuck this guy. Let him go, Lee. I'm gonna let this motherfucker go. What the hell's his name? I'm seeing an unacceptable level Little Wayne. Little Wayne 05.
Little Wayne?
Oh no, it's Little Ween. W E E N. W E E N.
Is that like some slang term that I don't know?
I guess.
Because I'm not hip with the lingo.
I'm gonna homeboy rock it though.
This motherfucker. Why are you tetherhead?
All the ads. Everywhere.
So they Where just are they? Love you. Oh my fuck, you people.
Just run.
If you what up, Yari?
You got 8 seconds. Don't come for me, just keep going.
I thought I could get you. I'm gonna keep going. Where's he at? Not in any better spot. Are you back?
Jesus Christ.
Oh god. Nope. coming for me, and literally like 30 dogs just came around the corner at him.
I'm dead.
Like, not even an exaggeration.
What's up, Yari?
Five seconds, oh, stay alive. 5 seconds, 2, 1, I'm alive.
Hey, Lee got me up. Oh, and I got fucking hammered. As I fucking got up, I was like, god damn, bro.
Ah, that was the movie too. Oh, damn it.
Dude, these guys are hucking fucking... Where's the captain? Anybody want to shoot one? What is little Wayne doing?
I've been shooting a lot of them.
What the fuck is little Wayne doing? He like came running in here head first and then like turned around and ran the fuck away. Oh my god.
He said no. No, thank you.
Nope the fuck
literally,
out
he like came in here, turned the fuck like around, and was like, fuck this.
Come on.
No, glass. Why?
We were all three alive. We were all three dead.
Oh yeah.
I know.
Like some of that. Oh yeah, it's his void lightning shit, probably.
It was one of those Centurion Bronto cannon fuckers.
Where'd you go, little ween?
Probably.
Show him that. Bam.
Can't figure out where you are. Alright, mix it up. Try a different approach.
Mixing it up. What's up, Yari? What's up, people?
He feels safe saying such things because he is on IO.
Coming by and watching mediocre gameplay.
Well, it's better than what we got going on over here.
I don't know. You haven't seen this lately.
He's gonna die.
We're pretty fucked over here on our end as well.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at. But
I mean, it ain't no little ween, but
little ween. Little ween. Little ween's fucking dead again. Oh my god.
He tried to run without killing anything. Probably poor life choice.
Gonna leave little ween by himself. Oh wait, is he here now? You're welcome, little fucking
yeah,
ween.
He's here.
Dick. Like, I don't think I've ever tried to have someone carry me in a fucking. Oh yeah, hold on, we gotta get these guys out. One's down. You got your ass void wrecked by those motherfucker on the side. They're down. Woo! Boy, the Tarantella. That thing is hitting on the strikes this week.
Lil Ween down.
Woo! We just took out two decks. What?
All to you.
I got five
all
seconds.
To you.
Thanks. You have to. He hasn't thrown up a shield yet. We didn't take down.
We haven't even gotten him down to shield.
No. There we go.
I am really digging this motherfucking little fucker. No graviton. Little Ween die again? Oh my fucking god.
You can do it, Glass. 7 seconds.
Little Ween, rip the dream. Oh shit! This thing teleported in behind me! What the fuck? There's a goddamn Minotaur down here.
I see him.
What a dick!
Rit.
What a dick! Dude, that was so fuck. Oh my god, that's karma right there. That is insta karma.
Minotaur popped up when I went to revive him, and then you died behind me. I'm like, in midair. I'm like, fuck.
Dude, like I shot a bunch of fucking. I shot the Minotaurs on both of the sides. So I don't know where, and then I shot one in middle. Oh, that was some weak ass shit. What's up, Yari?
Do you have the ball to dunk?
I do, but there's a fucking void guy right here.
Alright, I just wasn't sure.
I'm gonna go dunk my balls.
The balls.
Shannon's inquiring about your balls.
You have to fucking slam that.
I'm curious.
Oh, rip the dream, little. We're fucked now, Lee. Oh, okay, he got you up. I was gonna say, because if we're both down, little Ween is definitely dying.
You are a good distraction.
Oh yeah, I am. He's destroying me.
He tethered way too early. I should have waited for the box to come out.
Alright, he's dying.
There we go.
Woo! Now we're looking at a scary. He drops some heavy. Nope.
Rip.
Whatever happened to heavy fucking dropping more? Little Ween is first to go in. That is for sure. He is clearly some kind of an exuberant player. However,
he's gonna have it started.
I fear to quote Iceman from Top Gun, his mouth's writing checks his body can't cash.
Don't fucking try to revive me.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm as good as dead as soon as I fucking rest.
Oh my god. There's Lee, pieces Lee right
started up.
You.
Lee started up. I'm gonna all fucking stand back here.
Why the fuck? Why?
I don't know. Cause he's an idiot.
Why?
All right, I'm over here, Lee.
Revive me in the middle of 50 dogs.
Oh.
Because why the fuck not?
Run. You gotta run for 10 seconds.
Now I'm stuck on something. Fuck.
Oh shit, Void.
4, 3.
Fuck the void fire.
1. Alright, I'm up. Fuck that guy, he's staying down.
Fuck that guy.
Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. Oh, Little Ween!
Hello, Wayne.
Little Ween, motherfucker.
Oh shit.
More dunks.
Taking out this fucking thrasher.
Woo!
Bubble? Was that
That's a goddamn bubble, baby! That is a goddamn bubble. And it is delicious inside my bubble.
I'm about to switch the bubble because this shit sucks.
This is my last Titan strike, so.
Well, I need one more after this.
Damn, I need some fucking heavy up in this bitch. Alright, Lee, Little Ween, you gonna go set it off, Little Ween? We gotta shoot for him. He's gonna die.
Yes, I know. He's gonna die.
He's gonna die a quick death over there. Oh shit, he's got a Minotaur on his ass, Lee.
I got him.
Oh, Little Ween! Little Ween died!
I tried to save him.
I'm one shot.
I'm gonna go for him.
Alright.
No!
I gotta work on those ads over on that plate before I go over there.
I don't know, the thing you got killing those ads. And you, like,
I'm gonna
what are you doing?
I'm on fire.
You literally fire. Just keep dying. I don't understand. Fire emoji.
Alright, fuck this guy. Oh, you fucking
cannon.
He's going in the middle.
You come over here.
God damn it.
No.
Now you can, this time you can res me and then get the fuck out of here.
Get him.
Nope, we're dead.
No, run. No, don't do
he's
it.
He's done.
Don't do
we're
it,
done.
Bro.
Dude, Terran, dude, linear fusion. Linear fusion rifle? Oh my god, dude. You hit it with the fusion? Yeah, you tractor cannoned it, and then my fucking fusion rifle just ate it up. Exotic life, bitches.
I'm fucking running turpentine.
Oh my fucking god. That was insanity.
Fucking eat a dick.
Whoa! Damn! Shannon is fucking over whoever is with you guys.
Oh my
gosh.
Does that guy suck that bad? Look at Little Ween! He had 18 kills! I had 104! This guy had 18 kills! Are you shitting me?
18?
I had 22 orbs created. I was pooping orbs.
down.
Little Ween, you suck.
Watch him be like a little 6
God, please be like 6 years old, dude. Please be 6 years old. Daddy's Xbox. Like, he fired up his daddy's Xbox account when his daddy's not home, and he's just fucking the dad's kid. Dad's always like, why do my stats suck?
It's all Lil Wayne.
When the hell did I play Crucible an hour ago? I got 18 kills. What the shit? I was at work.
That was me, daddy.
That was good.
I tried playing Destiny.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh my god, that is insane. That was so hard to watch. Oh my god. That dude had 18 fucking kills, man. Shit.
Alright, Bungie just said don't collect your clan XP milestone because it's granting low power rewards.
So still?
Again?
I thought they fixed it.
Nope.
Oh my god, that did not count as a heroic strike.
Oh, at weekly reset, milestone will auto-decrypt directly into inventory with a powerful reward until resolved.
Oh my god, that totally did not count as a heroic strike. Oh.
That one didn't?
Nope. God damn it. I'm getting over this heroic strike glitch, dude.
I'm at 33%. It counted for me.
Oh, I know why. God damn it. I'm a dumbass.
You didn't put a kilo.
Yeah, fucker shit. Okay, there. That's okay. Still part of the Titan. Can I switch it? Oh, yes, I got Void. Thank God. Man.
Oh, sweet. Dim's not working.
Go to the dev site. Go to the blue one. Go to the blue one. Like, refresh
when
your...
I do that, it doesn't ever load.
Mine did. Refresh your, refresh your cache. Clear your cookies out. All that shit. Dude, I'm sitting here looking at mine.
Eat your fucking cookies, dude.
Oh, wait. Oh, you know what? I wonder if you have to... I wonder if because it's, I wonder if it's because it's reset, if that bug reset, so we now have to go back in and re-log in on all three characters again.
Perhaps.
Dude, that
possibly. Yeah, when I go to gym. It says we can't load your inventory due to a bug in the Destiny API.
Yeah.
To load each of your characters. Alright, well, I guess I'll load back in.
Oh, so that's what's happening? So I need to replace to all my characters?
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah. Again. You can't, though, because mine just. Oh, fuck off, dude. It just. It just conked out then. Cause. Alright, well. Oh, right. That's such
of course,
fucking...
that means I have to go to fucking PlayStation. I
mean, right? Exactly. I'm fucking turning my PlayStation on right now just to get it fired up. Oh my god, dude. I hate this fucking thing.
Wait, so you have to do that on your PlayStation accounts too?
Yeah. Yeah, you have to load into every account that you have a Destiny character on.
These crystals are pure crystallized soul fire. They must be the source of the energy spike.
There's heavy, that's for sure, everywhere. I got me a shield. Bitch, get off me. What the hell? Another one. Forgot about that. This. They always do two of them.
I know, I keep thinking of the... Yeah. In the first line, you go, you only get one. Crack has two.
Oh, that dude was upset. He wanted one.
They want to turn all of Mars into a spawning ground.
Too bad.
We've got to stop Nokris.
We gotta stop Nokris, motherfucker! Yeah, it looks like you're gonna have to load into every single account every fucking week until they figure this shit out.
So, it's gotta be with the new emote, yeah.
That's what they said, or that's what it sounds like.
Dude, the graviton.
Oh, it's so good, right? But I can't use it because of this stupid
especially this week.
Yep.
Something extremely rare for the Hive. Can actually reanimate dead hive.
You can wait until the very end and get to the final boss to equip it.
I'll just assume not tempt fate.
Yeah, I've forgotten to switch my weapon a couple times.
But the way shit is buggy as it is. Now the heavy's dropping.
Oh! Fuck you, I forgot about that.
Damn, done.
We got one more. Come on, come on. Ah, she took this. I got her. Oh, she took that.
She, yeah.
Flinching.
So much graviton lance going on around me.
Just so trying to good. Save you from all the thrall.
Oh, my health was fine. It was just like shit all over my screen. I was like, what the fuck? He gone. Woo! Woo! All right, I forgot about homeboy. Damn, son of a bitch. Destroyed me. Tenor, careful, you're in the line of sight. Woo. He's got it. I'm gonna go this way. He's done. God damn, dude. Oh my god, there's so much void over here. Yeah, okay, there's a bunch of shit that came out. You know what would be fun too is a colony. Colony would be fun right now. Ooh, but I can't, I don't think I have it on, do I?
I just put it in my vault before this whole API.
Yeah. Right?
So, that would be fun. Oh, we tripped the same one.
Yeah. Yeah. Pick it up. It looks like it's...
Oh!
Got it. Where's homeboy?
Guardian, down.
Is that it? Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Do I have it? I don't think I have it on this character. Nope. Oh well. We'll have to be, what's up? Get good, yeah, right, Wu? Get good like a motherfucker. Tenor 101. I'm setting up over here on the left.
We're ready for this setting up in between.
We can stop knockers.
Fill me in. Okay, now we're damage.
He's immune. Bubbles out. I'll get homeboy right here when he fucking pops. Come on, homie.
Because so far their little log in, log out shit is not.
You gotta do it on both.
I did. I did all three on PlayStation.
Like you went, like you went to the tower and shit.
Logged in. You don't have to go to the tower each time.
I did. Come on, we're talking about fucking Bungie here, dude. Log in. I just go to the tower. Cause seriously, I didn't trust that just logging into each character would fucking do it.
It might be you have to set your emote wheel every week.
That's gonna be ridiculous.
It's gonna be stupid. Take the fucking thing back then.
I know.
I got it. Thumbs down. Damageable. Just hit him with tractor.
I don't have it. I took it off because getting close to him sucks.
Alright, I'm out.
And he's the immune mechanic, so I can only do much, so much damage.
Yeah, that's the dump. He is literally the new fucking strike boss that everybody hate. But what was the fucking one that ever...
Still not as bad as Upside Down.
Yeah, it is.
Ishtar, the developer, saying the issues. Like we used to. Slumming it.
Look at that heavy brick I just saw. Oh boy. I'm done. I'm right around you, Lee, though. There's a thing next to you. Punch it. There you go. Damageable. God damn it.
I actually do like this strike. This is annoying, but yeah, you can only damage him so much.
Are you guys in pure mediums though?
No.
Nah, this is no Chris.
That one went by really
quick. We finished that a while ago.
Yeah.
Same as, it's the same, right? You only get so much on him, and then he fucking moves. And then...
Yeah, but when it's the heroic strike, there's double, you've got to throw twice.
Oh, yeah.
And this week, because it's glass, your shields fucking come down, like, super quick. But they also go up pretty quick.
Down. Oh shit. Fine, like this.
I just tried looking at that stuff too. It still looks the same.
I got one of them.
The error or whatever on. It's sure. It's just the same.
Alright, I threw one. I gotta get the other guy down. Oh shit!
He's in a bad spot over there.
Tenor? Yeah. He's gonna have to. Alright, the orb's out.
Alright, I'll go for him.
Go.
I got the speed.
Man, I'm trying to lose some weight. You ain't gotta make fun of me being fat like that. I got the speed. You stay there, you fat fuck.
Of course it's right underneath him. Motherfucker.
Pick it up!
I tried.
Tenor, pick it up! Oh my god.
There you go.
Done. Nice job.
Excellent work. Mars is sick.
Nodes and protocols. There we go. Sweet. Just got the quest up. That's good.
All right, Chan. I'm headed to the tower, and then I'll be ready.
One more of these.
I'm in the tower now.
All right. So what do I got to do in the next step? Now I got to do those stupid ass nodes, right?
Yep.
Lame sauce. Escalation protocol levels.
Yeah, you gotta clear three phases or whatever, or not all at once. So you can do three first phase.
Sleeper nodes,
yeah,
access. Clear and access sleeper nodes with an IQ that is broken up quick. Oh god damn, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna suck.
Well, I didn't first day. It wasn't too bad.
I just have like the worst luck with farming shit. I usually wind up not being able to find any of the shit that I'm supposed to find. Like getting Dark Drinker for me? Oh my god, it turned me off to getting the other two completely.
Was Dark Drinker the one on Mars?
Yeah, man. Fuck. Yeah, I think I got like forever. One out of every 20. Oh god, it was horrible. The drink is of the docks. It just wasn't a thing. Everybody had to have one. You know?
Ugh.
Manage your channel directly from your phone. No thank you, Twitch. Your app is fucking shitty enough as it is.
Fuck.
I gotta play find the fucking guns I actually want in the vault.
You did what? Well, you're what?
I gotta actually, like, look in the vault and see where things are. First world problems.
Literally.
Oh. Previous nodes don't count. Bullshit. I know, right? I, like, did fucking... I did one already. What now?
Is there a specific node that I need to find?
Certain nodes,
yes.
Yeah, you gotta have a specific
one. Part.
Isn't it like the ones that make noise or some shit?
It makes noise.
Well, they make noise.
If you look at it,
you get close
it'll tell
it.
You.
Yeah.
Yeah, the name of it. Like where it should be.
What are those kapapa doing out there?
So, my step says you've collected enough resonant stems to compose an override frequency. These keys are a fundamental part of the CB nav.
Yeah, those are what
can
set
be
off
access
the nodes.
Nodes.
Those are what
each
let
is imprinted with specific telemetry.
Yeah, you gotta.
So what do I do with
You have to. Alright, alright. Right, whoa, whoa, whoa. Think of it like a SIVA cache key.
No, it says abandoned.
Alright, you have to. No, don't press X. You want to abandon the quest. So here's the deal. You know how you got to make. You got SIVA cache keys and you made a SIVA key or SIVA fragments and you can make a SIVA cache key? This is the same thing. Except the fucking node thing that you make is only going to work on one of them. And it. But. And you can easily find out.
So I have to look and see what key I have, because I did that. So I have the Dynamo Approach art. So I need to go find that one. Gotcha.
I would guess it's in the Dynamo Approach, but that's just a guess.
I mean, yeah, it's possible.
I think that one's before you go into the War Mine thing. There's some arches there.
Few arches. I've done that.
Who are we with now, Lee? Who's our lucky fucking contestant today?
That's me. I must have.
Two times Blood Wolf.
It's us.
Oh my god. Where do these guys come up with this fucking thing?
We got a Blood Wolf.
Two times Blood Wolf.
Two times.
Blood Wolf. Slamming. Oh, I'm so dead. So dead.
Yeah, I waited back here.
There we go.
To kill some of this stuff.
Woo! I mean, like, to get to that, so that'll dry up on you. Oh. I just want to try and find this note.
Ooh, this is nice. Shit, fuck damn. You.
Yellow bar, motherfucker.
I think I found it.
So if on one of my characters I didn't do Mason Dawn 1 of 5 last week, and if I do it this week, you think I'll get the second one?
Oh.
You think I'll have to fucking wait a week?
What are you talking about?
Anna gives you another quest step. So,
yep.
Mason Dawn is the name of the quest, and they say 1, you know, 1 of 5, 2 of 5, 3 of 5, or whatever. But I didn't do 1 of 5 on my Warlock last week. I'm wondering if I do 1 of 5. Will I get 2 of 5 this week?
I don't know. I didn't do it on my type. I haven't looked in my type at all.
You have to go talk to her to get the next step, so.
I would assume you have to do it the previous week.
Yeah, that's. These are so far along in these quests. Weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have stuffed out. It was 3 patrols, so pretty fast. Oh, don't
get me wrong. Yeah, I did it. I did it this morning, before everything.
Wookie, you're on the second week. You just picked it up today.
Oh,
that one you just picked up?
I don't know what any of these
the one that killed things with that one.
I'm
sorry, picking
it at what now? I'm just doing what I did every single time. I just get some shit in my inventory. If it says do it, I do it. I'm serious,
I'm
man. I don't read fucking websites.
Follower.
I am, dude. Point me in a direction and tell me what to fucking do, and I will make it happen. But as far as, like, deciphering of shit, fuck no, man. That's some smart people type shit with, like, education.
Fuck your education. They
need to stay focused. Nah, me? Nah. I'm the fucking hammer. Man, they are inefficient. Just driving nails in the ground. Driving nails in the ground, that is me. Eat a bag of fucking dick, motherfucker!
Guardian down. Snipers galore.
It's a fucking dream. There's a bunch of invisos up here. I haven't set it off yet, so don't worry, the tank is not down yet. And I got a couple of big things away, but it is what it is. Fuck me. Yeah, in D1, man, God, I would do quests and not even realize that, like, I was doing shit. You're like, ah, oh, I just thought this was part of the fucking story. What do you mean I got a weapon from this?
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, I'm coming back up on it. Ooh, shit.
I think we got most of the invisible dudes. Should be good to start.
Alright, I'm gonna set it off. Here we go. Here we go, yeah, okay. Another one. Where is this guy going?
Dude.
I am
Yeah.
Oh, he tractor cannoned it.
No, I'm living shooting rifle, but it was like
One
shot took it like half almost.
I got a grenade.
See, now I'm gonna switch to my tractor cannon. It'll be good for this boss.
Yeah. I'll just stand back and linear fusion rifle his ass. You just gotta tell me when.
Yeah, you do. Alright. I'll get up and bounce him a
get
couple
all
times.
Get all up in his grill. Let's just make sure we take his fucking turrets out first. Those things are assholes. 500 clan XP, motherfuckers be doing some shit in Wookieeville. XP be going up. Damn. Y'all know what that's like, Lee and Shannon? Y'all know what that's like to have, I mean, clan XP?
I do. We capped out last week. We're already halfway to season, or level 3. My clan is back.
Your little people are back.
We didn't even get to level 2. No. I don't know what's like.
That's fucked up, Lee.
You can join my clan, Lee. It's not Wookiees, but we're still pretty cool.
Is that it? You guys got all your ads down over there yet? No.
There's some down below. Oh, there he is. There's the yellow bar. Downed him.
Now I'm done.
Oh my god, they're all shooting at me. What the fuck are you guys? Oh, that's why. Because I'm the only one down there.
Hanging out up top.
Shannon's like, fuck you, Glass. You sit down there and take all the beating. You sit down there and take the beating.
It's true.
Oh, rip the dream. I thought I could get away from that one in time.
Jumped into the frying pan.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, they got void.
Do they?
Yeah, these are the void splash assholes. They fucking hurt. As you can see by my death.
As you can see by my death.
You're better off
on
top.
I'm not. I didn't start it yet. Alright, I started it now. You guys are back at Pyramidium?
Yeah. The opening assholes.
Before we just spawned into the boss.
Alright, I'm gonna go up on the right side.
Alright.
I got 8 tractor cannon shots. That should be
actually
good.
I'm gonna go super after you ding him once. I got super ready.
I got super as well. We should be able to melt him.
Whenever I turn my fucking look speed back down.
There's turrets down. Now we've got you, Zahn. There's turret 1. You know way better than us.
That won't stop us. Let's get him.
Oh,
I tractored him.
Shit.
I tractored him.
I'm gonna come get you though. wiped!
I was stuck on his freaking... how close was he to death?
He was a bee's dick of health. I still got all of my fucking sniper shots, so whatever.
Do bees have dicks?
Oh my god.
I feel like I still have maybe like the stinger could be considered a dick. Maybe.
So it's kind of like reverse game, dude. Oh my god.
Bees are friends. Bumblebees.
True. Wasp are dicks.
I did wasp not quote. I did
are not.
Not
bees.
Now I'm like hating bees. No, I simply made a statement about the size of a bee's dick, and y'all are suddenly like, "You're a bee hater, Wookiee, because you mentioned the size of a bee's dick being so small."
No, Lee is not a bee hater because he called them dicks. And Flash just wanted to know the actual reality of the dick.
I need to know more about bee dick.
Why don't you Google it? We can pause this.
That
this
will
strike.
Not come back good on the FBI report.
I feel like it'd be fine.
Oh, what the hell?
My sister's googling bees.
Almost having without supers.
Homeboy better stay alive. Homeboy better stay alive. Where's he going? Where's he going?
He's rolling to Lester.
Yeah. Not me.
Okay, he's going to stomp on him. Shit.
Oh my god.
He's fucked.
He's so fucked, dude. Get up, Lee. Get up, Lee. Get up, Lee.
That's fine. I just warlocked out.
I got 7 seconds.
I'm up.
Still.
I'm up. I'm up.
Okay, he
I got no heavy.
He should be dead.
Oh my fucking god. Are you kidding me, guys?
Got him.
Nice. That fucking hurt.
I can't believe we almost got him.
Fucking turrets are still alive, though.
Great work, fire team.
Good lord.
The turrets still
what are you guys doing?
Turrets are still up.
Arm stealing.
I'm good.
Arm stealer.
Job's done, Kate.
I guess you have one. Just sit there.
Alright, that's it. We're out of here. Let's go to the tower. Three on this one. Jesus Christ. That was stupid.
All right, let me go down to my emote wheel. Did you get it unlocked, glass?
Nope, still broke.
I think you just have to like set one thing maybe on your emote wheel.
Yeah, I set one on all 6 characters and it didn't.
I'm telling you, man, go to the tower, make it like load you into another instance.
Yeah. Well, the Ishtar guy is commenting on Twitter that there's problems, so I'm gonna just leave it. Until.
Oh, Ishtar guy. Fuck you, Hobgoblin.
The developer for Ishtar.
The Ishtar guy. You know, Lee, the Ishtar guy.
The guy.
Star commander.
Nigel, I think is his name.
Nigel?
Sounds right. Yeah.
Sounds like some uptight British Finnish? Guy.
I believe he's either from Finland or Denmark, maybe.
News. I have these errors may go away at 1 p.m. Pacific time.
May?
So they'll just go away. May. It
says in 1 hour.
It says the Ishtar commander guy.
Oh. That seems very arbitrary.
Well, that's when 1 p.m. Pacific is when the old version is no longer accessible.
Oh, yeah.
Of Destiny.
Hey, I just made one of those resonance stems into whatever the fuck it was, and it did a 6-second countdown. What the fuck is that about?
Yeah, it's just so you can't like make a whole bunch of them, I'm thinking.
But I can still make a bunch of them after 8 seconds, right? Nah.
Yeah, like,
I see, it's letting me, yeah, okay. So that's whatever. Okay, that's fine. It's a way to make you grind it out so you can't just, like, craft, like, 17 of them and then go burn them.
Yeah.
Right. Dude.
Oh, man. So I get to have some needles stuck in my back tomorrow.
So, in 1 hour, we should be able to get back on and fix this. gonna be able to do it.
Dim?
Yeah, and so then that makes sense that it's when the old version is done being online.
Alright, so we should just hang out and chill and then try to do it then? Is that what I'm hearing?
Apparently.
Is this for Ishtar, or is this for,
I'm guessing it'll be for both. Everything. Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know that the Dim person tweets as much as Ishtar.
Your mom doesn't tweet as much as Ishtar.
He likes to get on there and roast some people.
What Dim? Is that? I got... Born
no, the Ishtar guy.
The Ishtar guy does.
When people bitch and complain about shit, it's like... Just sit back at him.
I like the ornament for the... What's it called?
Thanks.
Arkstrider chest piece. What is that?
Oh, the
Raiden flag?
The tube one.
Yeah. Yeah. They call it the ornament Thunder God.
Oh my god, I just got an exotic and I can't even use it. RIP.
I'm gonna the ornament for Vigilance looks fucking awesome.
What?
Yeah, it's in the thing.
There's a new ornament for Vigilance Wing.
Oh, yeah.
It's awesome.
Yeah. I seen that.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, that sucks balls, dude. That's the same power.
Thanks.
I mean, anything that's 351.
Let's see what I'm gonna get from him.
Strike master. What am I gonna get from fucking Dick Nuts over here?
What can I do for you, Guardian?
You can decrypt this goddamn engram, Tess. What? Shut up. What is this? Please tell me it's for this. Whoa.
What'd you get?
I got the brand new Dune Marcher ornament.
I might have to leave and come back.
Oh, it turns them all gold. Because I got a gold shader, but they're red. Oh my god, this is... Ooh. No more two-tone fucking legs anymore, thank god.
Come see me again.
Makes them glow, too. They got a glow on them now. It's pretty slick.
God.
And I just got some Lion Ramparts as well. At 365, which I am putting into my Dune Marchers. Thank you very much. There we go. The 360 positive outlook. Oh, shit. Is that modded? That is unmodded. Holy shit. Alright. 365 positive outlook. Fantastic voyage. Chess piece is... that's not gonna really help, but should help this piece.
These dickheads all shielded.
That's sweet. This groove ship.
It wasn't me. I thought you were still there, but I forgot you were.
Okay, let's go here. What's the Nightfall?
I think it's one of the new ones. The one with no Chris,
yeah. I feel like.
Oh, is it?
This is all by a ton.
Every time I hear his name, I think his name is Knockers, so...
Mm-hmm. Super mature.
That's what I hear. You
have no idea. Knockers! It's got them knockers!
Yeah.
What are you doing, bro? Why are you shooting these guys?
God, the raid lyric here is fucking ugly.
The
first round.
Hunter cloak.
Both of them.
The half one.
The Titan shit looks ugly in general. I mean, let's just go ahead and call it. Like, the Titans got fucked this time around. I mean, the raid arms, they look like these giant teacups that have been broken in half and put on your shoulders. And then you've got a fucking corset on.
Like, you don't wear corsets around the house, dude.
No, man, you gotta let it hang out around the house.
Just in the casual, everyday wear.
Yeah, that's right. Pull myself all up into that shit.
I like to do it right for Destiny.
All right? Oh my god. So bad.
AF.
So, we did that.
No.
All right, let's go do flashpoints on Mars.
Thanks.
So each one is a specific node, and it gives you a hint as to where it is, correct?
Yep.
Correct.
So it'll say either like Dynamo or Futurescape or something like that.
Override frequency, that's what it is, right?
What's on the map? Yeah.
Mine just says CB, nav, run, drift, service, back end.
Okay, so go to the drift. And service, so service is that garage thing.
Is what?
That you go to in the, you know, that garage where the ogre is in the first mission?
Yeah.
It's like a big, tracks.
Yeah. It's in there.
Gotcha.
It's by there. I think the one I'm thinking of is something bat or service catwalk, and it's the one that's up by the region chest.
Previous node should totally count.
Other guys should be just about up.
It just started.
Don't look at me, bro. I have 5 seconds.
Don't tease me, bro!
Let's get fucking sniped.
I know, right? I don't have a goddamn barrier. The cabal sure are persistent. He does, so. That. Don't worry. You'll deal with them as many times as after we finish this one, I need to go change over my laundry. Just died again. Damn it. Oh no.
Woo, got my ass whooped.
Is that fucking
revive me? Oh, I'm still on this goddamn defender.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
apparently minotaurs have object permanence. Where you are?
That thing's not going anywhere without a ventilation system.
That thing's not going anywhere without a ventilation system. Fuck off me.
Oh wow. How many teleports are there? Set them up. What did you guys shoot him with?
I didn't shoot him with anything.
He's done.
Wookie down.
Damn, I just got fucking dick stomped. So hard. He's dead, isn't he? Oh no, he just landed.
No, that was the third boss before the big guy.
He's dead now.
Now it's done.
I just think I had another hat. Everything land on top of me. Good lord. We got two blues and a token. Two blues and a token, bitches. Get stitches.
Another day, another injection rig down.
Oh, I really wish I could transfer things. I want to switch to my hunter and start doing this stuff.
Right?
Yeah, about that.
You broke everything, didn't you?
You broke everything, didn't you? Motherfucker. Alright, I am going to run down the back end of the drift. See about this node.
I'll fast travel, I'll be there.
No you won't, because fast travel puts you at the fucking far end of the drift. Alright.
I'll be there.
So it said back end service? What does that mean, service?
Fuck here. You motherfuckers.
Oh, that bay. Over there. Not the other bay where the ogre actually came out.
Well, it might be that one, because I don't see it over here unless it's up there. Might be on the other side of the train tracks.
Back end service. Right?
What are you hitting with?
There's nothing over here.
I don't know, maybe he's either got
it must be this side.
Telesto or Tarantella.
One here.
Your screen will get kind of weird when you're nearby it anyway, too, and it'll get worse as you
go. Oh, I bet it's right here, Wookie.
All the way the fuck over there?
That. Yep. The other train track side.
Oh, there you go.
Incorrect. Override frequency detective. Why does it say incorrect, but I can still press it?
Oh, because it allows you to do that. Yeah,
yeah, it lets you know that it's not the right one.
Oh.
It doesn't use it or anything. It's just...
What do you mean your screen gets weird?
When I was doing it, my screen got really grainy when I got close to the one that I was looking for.
Yeah, it gets like reddish.
Alright,
I had it on the colorblind setting, so it was really a little weird. Since I'm not actually okay.
Why does this fucking Minotaur want to stick his dick in my ass every goddamn time he's on?
Alright, where's the gate?
Every fucking time.
I see it.
Guardian down.
What killed you, man?
The Minotaur.
Should be dying. Right, we got shot two me. Waves. Let's go get these bosses and shit. Kill Hive, eh?
Yeah,
we'll just do it. Just,
yeah.
The guy that started just letting us do this, and I think he had to use the. Yeah, he's dead again.
Probably just got done with the story. He was like, I can use it.
Yeah. Hey, I can interact with this. I should do this. I did that.
Oh, great with that.
Still alive.
Can't, he's not going to. Struggling.
Struggle, boss.
I'm gonna do this one more time and that's it.
I can't. I don't even know if I
want. Alright, we gotta kill the boss. This fucking idiot's just standing here. There's no more Valkyries up?
Not that I know. I can get that.
Alright, so... Did I get... Was that three waves? Or was that one wave?
That... I'm pretty sure it's just level... You have to play all level one.
Oh, escalation protocols.
You can check your progress.
Levels. Yeah, levels. Sorry, levels. Not waves.
Okay. Yeah. So, no, we did not.
Well, because motherfuckers shouldn't be coming in here unless there's, like, organized teams. Fuck that shit.
I know. Well... Alright, I'm gonna switch to my other character. Gonna drop things off the vault. And go pick it up. And then I'll meet up with you again.
Back end service. I'm so confused about where I should go look for this node.
Do you hear any strange music? Because if you, oh, go, you know that place that we were looking to on the right? The last thing we looked to?
Yeah.
There's a path to the left with a little service thing in the back. It might be back there.
To the left?
Service shed. Yeah, like if you're going to...
Oh, way on the other side?
Yeah, no, if you're headed from Drift, to Dynamo Approach.
Dynamo Approach.
There's a little... Yeah.
What's Dynamo Approach?
So you came from Braytech, right?
Yeah.
And if you would go to the... And if you go across the railway to the other side, you know, pull up your map, you can see Dynamo Approach. Figure it out.
No. No idea.
Pull up the map.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
He's dead.
Fuck. Like, that.
Like, what's the sound?
It sounds like classical music.
Do you have your music? Oh, hold on. Do you have your music off or on?
Off.
You won't hear it on.
Why not? Why won't I hear it with sound effects?
Because it's part of the music. There was a Reddit thread about it.
Turn on the stupid music.
All right. Why is you life so laundry. Hard?
Why is it stupid like that? Seriously, that's like the dumbest shit I've ever heard in my fucking life. Okay, so there's a service, there's a path and a service station to the left, you said. Incorrect. Wrong one.
It'll be right, glowing in the middle if you see the right one.
10 minutes and I'll be right back.
It'll be glowing?
Yeah, it'll be open and it'll be have a little yellow area that's glowing.
I am getting ready to go to another part of the map. Yeah, I'm in Dynamo Approach. No, that's not the drift. That is not the drift.
Yeah, you want to go back. Did you not see that little?
Yeah, it was the incorrect one. It was the incorrect one.
There wasn't in there.
There was one in there, but it was incorrect. Yep, incorrect. But it says back end. It says it's a five of swords. What the fuck? That's some stupid shit. Where is that stupid thing?
Yeah, you need to turn up music. That's the only way you're gonna find it.
Drift service back end. What is, but so what's the first part? cb.nav/run. What is all that stuff?
That's just it saying where to go.
Service back end. Back end service. Well, safely say, there's nothing in here. Not even an override code. Music must be on. I don't use vibration in my controller. Fucking audio. Let me turn off my fucking music because obviously that's against the fucking rules.
Obviously.
Classical music, eh? Oh, I hear it. Oh, I found it.
Where was it?
I'm detecting all sorts of strange hive.
The back end of service.
Your location, and that is never a good sign.
Thanks. Clear that up.
What? It was at the back end.
Shoot lots of hive.
Shoot lots of fucking hive, bitches. Oh, you fucking idiots over there. Shoot that goddamn crystal. Thank you.
The hive don't seem too happy about that.
Are the hive ever happy?
Their emotional spectrum is pretty limited.
I'm doing it.
This dude's dead. I got another motherfucking super. Yay, chesticles.
Reminded me of
Rasputin armory code. Wow. Alright. Let me go make another one of these motherfuckers. Descent Cave Runes. Descent. Where's Descent? Dynamo approach.
I'm in Descent too. It's at the beginning. So if you pull up your map and go all the way south.
Holy shit! Down there.
Olympus Descent.
God damn.
Yeah.
Back to where the whole shit starts.
Yeah.
Yep.
Motherfuckers. Those motherfuckers.
What did I really not do? The region chests?
God damn audio.
Right there, Wookie.
Descent.
It's Holland. Oh, you passed it, Wookie. I know where it's at. I'm pretty sure. Uh-oh. I found mine. Let me see.
Well, I haven't gotten back into the descent yet.
No, you are in the descent right now.
Runes. I gotta find some runes, I guess.
I believe you're over here. I remember this one.
There it is. What's up, Bob is awesome? Monk Shader. Alright, let's make another one.
Here's the runes. It's the entrance to the strike.
Drift Transit Foundation. Back to the Drift Transit Foundation. Transit Foundation. How you doing, Bob? If you're still there. Sorry I didn't see it. When you said it. Transit Foundation. Is it going to be somewhere up top? On the bridge? Foundation.
Possibly.
For foundation of the bridge?
Oh, there is one over the foundation over here.
I hear it, yeah.
Right here.
Oh my god, it's like right above me. There it is. that shit. Rasputin Armory Code. Descent Chasm Ledge. Go back inside.
Cavern Ledge. I just did that one.
Cavern Ledge.
Mm-hmm. It's before you get to where yours was at. Like right after these first enemies.
Scent Cavern Ledge. I hear it. That's over here.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I got knocked in over there. How I found mice.
Okay. Let's make another one. Dynamo approach tree.
At the tree and the dynamo approach.
Your mom's a dynamo approach.
He is.
Alright, so I get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I get to listen to fucking Bungie music. How's the MLG raid life, Bob? How's the MLG raid life?
Chest in there. And chest on top here.
Your mom's where?
There's a chest in here and on top too if you want to.
Where?
Does this take me?
Where are you?
You must it's the regional chest you brought out. Profiled
target. Sure. Let's eliminate him swiftly. Is this not Dynamo Drift?
Yeah, it is. Keep going that way. There's only one tree in it. It's hard to miss. Dynamo approach.
I think I'm just gonna hop off real quick. I'll probably be back on in like a half hour or so.
Okay.
That's fine.
Okay. Well, you guys have a good night. Or afternoon.
See ya.
You have a good thing! You have a good thing! Alright, inventory. Let's make more. Come on! How many do I have to find? 15?
15?
Drift transit freight. Okay, I'll just go back the other way.
Target eliminated.
Target eliminated.
You're welcome.
Oh shit, I'm not in the drift. I'm at Braytech. God damn it.
You go the wrong way.
Yeah.
But you kept going through.
I just kept going through. It's fine. I'm going to go do this public event over here. Anyway. There's a PE. I need anyway. Probably give me some resonant stems too.
Yeah, so
the Cabal sure are persistent. I'll give them that.
Keep on that.
Don't worry. We'll deal with them as many times as it takes.
Fuck, that's a big ogre.
Oh, I fell right, died right at the edge. That's fucking lame. Again, two of those vents are down. Unless you got the bottom ones, that'll be three. Yeah, Bob, it's not doing bad at all. Oh, we didn't get it? We didn't get the heroic part? Or is that the final boss? Oh, this is the final boss guy. Where is he?
Nothing before I can even get in there. Oh, it's not heroic. It's not set up for that.
No, they didn't. They didn't ping it. These fucking idiots. God damn it! Did they not kill this guy? Oh, these guys are suck, man. Really? Oh, rip the fucking dream. It's always nice when noobs come in. Alright, now I can go back to the drift after I flip my sparrow.
We stop them in their tracks.
You make it look easy.
You make it look easy. Stop flirting with me, Anna. Drift transit freight. It's probably in some fucking train car.
Wait, you need to go to the drift transit freight? You already just did that.
No, I did drift transit foundation.
Oh, so you already found the one in approach?
Yep. Tree? Yeah, Ben had it. There it is. I know my shit. All right, god damn, shaders and blues for fucking days.
It'll also give you a warm line engram sometimes.
Get rid of this. Rid of this. That's better. Okay, make actually, whoa, you guys want to go and do a nightfall since there's just three of us?
Sure.
Glaz leave too. I just didn't see it.
Sure. I thought it was Mike was off before. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, I'm gonna go to orbit. What is a nightfall?
I gotta pick up.
chest.
No, Chris.
I couldn't get the chest.
Oh, well. It ain't going anywhere.
Rip the dream.
Oh, shit. Oh, goddamn. Fucking tired, man. Alright, no, Chris. Normal and then a prestige.
Sure.
What's, there's no modifiers on the...
So you don't get the nightfall to just run prestige?
Huh?
You don't get both. You don't get both regular and nightfall or and prestige if you just do prestige. You have to do both.
I don't know. Do you? Tell me.
I don't know.
God damn it! Hey, seven...
I got something for doing the normal.
Seven viewers in chat, if we do the prestige and skip normal, will we get both? One of you in chat's gonna be smart. Instead of Glaz over here acting like he's got some knowledge, instead he's just like, oh, I'm just gonna cast a shadow of a doubt on everything. Come on, somebody, do we get both loots if we do Prestige Nightfall versus the regular? I've heard no.
Okay, just do normal and then Prestige.
Yeah, because that's why people are doing normal raid and are doing, well, resident, but not sure.
I feel like raid's different.
Hold on. You know who we ask? Go to the source. At Care Bear, if we do Prestige Nightfall before normal, do we get both loots? Let's see how fast he pops up. There's Care Bear. He'll answer that shit real quick. What up, Crypto? How you been, Ed? That must be a long-ass answer because Care Bear's typing the shit out of something. Still no API. I really don't want to have to fucking log into every goddamn character.
15 more minutes till that timer. He says he doesn't know.
Don't know, I think.
As the...
Let's do normal, call it safe.
That's fine with me.
There's two Laurel. I didn't put any birds on or anything. I don't know if you can on normal, can you?
No, you can't.
I didn't think so.
Wonder if they've already cracked the new weapon from Anna Bray already.
You got the new weapon?
No, I'm just saying, surely someone's already figured it out and already got it done.
Oh, probably. Let's chain some shit up. That's ugly. What about this one? Molten bronze. Ugh. They really need to work on their shader situation. Because it's garbage. What the fuck is Glass doing to his mic?
Flexing my jaw and making it
fucking pop. Ass. What are you humping it? Alright, Nokris.
We've got a problem. Nokris, a dangerous hive heretic, is up to no good. Nokris has amassed a large force of hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian core. Stop him before he completes his ritual.
Loading zone. Fuck out of here with that shit. Goddamn bullet sponge.
A legendary for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it makes me real hopeful for, what's his nuts.
Anna, do you have oh, come on, you know it's gonna suck. He's Oryx's other son. Probably like three fucking. Probably like three fucking things spawn at a time now. Back would be fine.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
This fucking guy. Nice. Crypto, what'd you say? Loving the grind? Yeah, Crypto? You enjoying it? Sorry, man. I had chat window covered up with Discord chat. Really wish the stream would go through Discord chat for some reason. That would be so much easier.
I've translated what Hive Apocrypha I can. This Nokris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
There's orbs.
The Force will be with you. Always.
Yo, the Wookiee Way with the host. What's up, Wook? How you doing, man? Appreciate you coming by, Wook. Fuck out of here with that shit. Oh, heavy. Thank God. Thank God, I need heavy. I'm gonna melting point these guys.
Oh shit.
Nice. Nice, nice. Camp that bitch. She's super pissed. Nice. Now we got all these fucking ads coming at us. Those orbs. How you been, Wook? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at you with your cool emotes, dude. Those are pretty slick, dude.
It's like the 4th of July.
It's so good, dude. So good. What kind of bike?
A
bicycle.
Or whatever it is.
Bicycle, not a not a cool motorcycle. Yeah. It's a bicycle, not a who's or what's it's. Not a motorized one, unfortunately. I'm trying to keep that health kit going, man. Jesus Christ. Sad Wookie, no, don't be sad. Oh shit, now we got the fucking ogre and the big guys. Shriek melting point this guy.
There's a Shriek creature though.
That Shrieker's down. Melting point the shit out of that bitch. But I'm dead. That dude's shield's down. I got way too aggressive on that one. Oh, shit.
This is easier than Mario.
Shit, poor life choice here. Uh-oh. We got snipers.
I was invisible.
I am so fucking red bar right now. Oh my god, this fucking ogre's gonna destroy me. I'm out in the open. Woo! Oh, now he's running away like a little fucking punk. Don't run away. His shield's down. Oh, I'm so dead. So dead, so dead, so dead. Not dead. You got it? Nice. How many more? Is that it?
Yeah, I got melted.
Is that it?
Nope, you got one.
There's one more?
I got him. Yep.
Alright, Glass, I'm getting you now.
God, he turns around.
Woo! Woo! That hurt. That hurt. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Heavy city up here.
Got him. What's up here? Heavy?
There was tons of heavy.
Alright, now we go to Nokris. The Knockers. That's default, I guess. I think we should use supers for ads. Use weapons on the boss.
And Nova.
Because the ads are gonna be fucking bullshit.
Shit, these knights are gonna be bullshit.
I need like one orb and then I can tether all these knights.
There, their shields are all down.
And they're all tethered.
They are dead as fuck. Alright, I got super.
We stop him now and save Mars.
Kill these two, I'll let them come out.
Yeah.
There you go, and I got my feather one.
Nice.
There's gonna be the knight coming out right behind you, okay?
Yeah, I got hammers for his ass.
Okay, he wants bad.
Here he comes. Take it and go.
I got it.
I'm gonna grab some more orbs.
Oh, there's another guy.
Yeah. I've almost got super back again. Got super back. Take this dude out. Alright, I'm out of super. He's almost dead though.
Guardian down.
They got me.
Alright, I'm gonna go get this. Oh shit, we're off. We don't need it. We're DPS phase.
Hey, I'm to your left there, Porky.
Right? Like,
there. Thank you.
Teabag. Fucking bullet sponge, motherfucker.
Hit him with two Nova bombs, by the way.
I'm gonna melting point him, ready? Now. There, he's good and pissed.
Go back in the middle.
Pick up that motherfucker. Come on, you son of a bitch. Which is
not have.
Yeah,
where are they?
Left, which is down. If you're looking at what's his next left. Dylan's got full health this year.
Yep. Working on Thrall in the middle.
Another witch is down.
We got knights now.
Yep. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, poor life choices. This dude's on me like white on rice. Holy shit. Due to your right, guys. The knight is like staring at me with his back to you.
Yep. I'm trying to kill both. We're trying to shoot.
I'm gonna melting point him.
I don't have anything to hit him with.
No?
I can hit him. Get him?
No. I got him now. Alright, somebody come pick this shit up.
Oh, it's already some down.
Come on, reload. Oh, I missed. Orbs, orbs, orbs. What's that?
I'm gonna drop off this rift. I'm gonna go Nova.
Oh! Damn! How'd that Nova work out? He's immune, he's immune.
Well, I slammed it in his face.
How many of you guys gonna run over me?
Shit, where is he?
Yeah,
he's out. Alright, snipers are down. Ads are in middle.
Guardian down.
Guardian Brown.
Yeah.
I'm super.
Yeah, that fucking knight.
That knight is out of fucking control, bro. Goddamn ads and shit. Fuck you! Die, motherfucker, die! Got it.
There you go, Wookie. I helped you.
Down. DPS. Right. Shit, we got more knights up already.
No, it's the same one.
Oh.
Yeah. They have one extra.
Yeah, I think they do put out more than one. Oh, there's orbs. There's an orb there. Come on. Get off of me, homie. Oh, I'm so dead. So dead. So dead.
Doctors is in between you and me. He's over where he was before.
I know.
Strangely.
I'm getting ready to tether him.
Are you? Dead. I need those orbs. Oh, I see an orb. I'm gonna go super.
I guess.
Is he shielded yet? Is he shielded again? No, he's good to go.
No.
Nope.
Yeah, he's good. I'm down. Raz is focusing on Wookiee. He's coming.
Yep.
There's a knight is standing on him.
I know. He's such a fucking bitch right now.
I can respond.
He's like a fucking bee's dick of health. Nice job. Woo!
Well done, Gun. Mars will live to see another day.
39 on a normal.
Boots and a hand cannon.
Rasputin key fragment. Knight's still up. Thanks.
Big one, too.
Let's throw and shield them! Throw and shield! Alright, goddamn, what did I get out of that? I got... shit.
Got boots.
357 Scout.
I can't even. Won't even upgrade me.
I don't even have a scout that I fucking use, man.
Ah.
What's that?
My kinetic weapons are full, so one of my. No, no, it's right there.
Ooh, this will be higher than what I'm wearing.
Oh.
There's that.
Let's see if Dim's working.
Should be. That's what they said.
That's what they fucking said, man.
Except everyone's shit in the world is going to it right now.
Right, everyone's like, actually, oh my god, yeah. I gotta use it now. Yeah, Dim's back.
It's working now.
Woo!
Great.
Yeah, it starts.
Yay!
Okay. So, where are we going to go? Zavala, go get our little thing and then go back into the prestige.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Are we going to do a burn?
Yeah, man. I mean, we don't have to set crazy modifiers because that shit don't matter. I just want the loot. I'm not worried. Score doesn't get us anything special except a stupid different emblem. Yeah, let's infuse this baby cakes. 357 on that.
Give me anything but a class item or boots.
Yeah. 359 boots, I guess it's a plus.
Yeah.
64 now.
How the hell was I? Oh, that's right. That's right, that's what I had on. I mean, they're gonna shoot certain things, but what do you guys want to go in on? Void? Just fucking tractor cannon the shit out of those guys and graviton lance stuff. I mean, we can just put them
back. So they were a lot of arc and solar. I didn't see a lot of void.
Well, they'll change. They usually change though. Like that's the thing. Like those fuckers change some. But I figure you guys got tractor cannons.
The only thing void is the ogre's. Eye blast is the only thing, but you can avoid that most of the time.
Yeah.
True. I have a fucking tractor cannon.
I do. Lee does. No, so like the key is so that Lee like smacks him with it and then we have to shoot ours at him at the same time. Or just shoot him with void energy or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, shoot him with every what you want.
Alright, let's take that Scott. Holy shit, I got a bunch of shit in the postmaster.
Hi there.
So is it better to pick up your milestones and then do the raid, or is it better to do the raid?
Milestones and then raid. Done.
Check. Okay.
That's why I wanted to grind out as much of these today as I could.
So you can raid the rest of the week.
And then raid, Eververse, yeah. Do that. Because I wanna get all my milestones done on Xbox, and then I wanna worry about milestones on PS4, and then
start reading. Can you write up a tactical report?
The problem is running two fucking consoles. Got a Masterworks. This, what is this fucking thing? 365. Fucking sword.
A tractor cannon is a shotgun, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sweet, I just got a shotgun from him.
Nice.
360.
Yeah, I need a shotgun so I can infuse it.
You don't have Zenith? I put that in my Zenith, though.
Yeah, I put it in a Zenith. Alright, let's see here. What's this?
I have one Zenith, but I don't want to get rid of it because it's also Masterwork, and I kind of like the shotgun.
Oh, yeah. Junk. Junk.
Sure.
Of course, I would get boots from him, and then boots from him. Fuck.
Here, let me... While you guys are doing this, let me just spend some gunsmith materials Nurgle. And see if I can get a shotgun. Rifle. Rocket launcher.
My god, stop telling me this emblem's fucking new. I know it is. I put it on.
What happened?
The strange terrain emblem just tells me it keeps flashing.
That is new.
Yeah.
I know it's new, I just got it.
Motherfucker, I just got it! I looked at it.
I'm getting 350 nerves from him now, at least. It's better than 340.
Guardian.
There we go.
Ain't shit I won't.
Clan Ingram. 353. Nightfall. Jesus Christ, that sucks.
Yeah, those are not going to let people rank up anymore.
That sucks, dude.
The clan grams or whatever, which kind of sucks. We got the Darkwing Flawless last week, and the one is no longer trial stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's pretty fucked up shit, dude.
Unfortunately, we don't have a lot of PvPers. Otherwise, even for tokens, play that shit.
Let's see here.
Catch you later. Clan is just
catch you later.
I'm good, whatever.
Okay. I am too. How about you, Lee?
I need a few more seconds. Almost.
Okay, so let's do this. Let's go in here. I got my legendary fucking sigil. It's Callan's card, whatever the fuck they want to call that shit. Solar Singe. So we want Solar Singe, right? Or do we want Void?
If it's Solar Singe, his stuff is going to be crazy at the end.
Yeah, we don't
it's
want Arc, Solar.
It's going to be the Knights, you know. I think I'm going to Void.
Alright, I'll put Void on. Extinguish, match game, attrition. Brawler. Heavyweight. Extinguish, iron, famine, no modifiers there. Yeah, fuck all that shit, I'm just putting green modifiers on. And then up in the difficulty. Void and heavyweight.
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna orbit. Yeah, dude. What the fuck? I gotta get something to drink here. Okay. Hold on, I gotta get void weapons here. Void. And. Let's just do this. Put your tower raid wall up. That's the one I want. Okay. Hold on, guys. I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. Actually, I'll start it. You guys just go. I'll catch up. I'm gonna be right back.
Sounds fine.
You'll be right back, chat.
I have all my stuff selected. I forgot this one is
lock loadout.
Yep. Good thing I got what I want.
Love that they put that little thing in there so you can drive right off it if you want.
Yep. What level should I be here? Because everything says red bar.
Same.
Says that for you too?
Yep, mine 360.
355. I just need to watch myself. Yep, one shot.
Boomer out of midair.
Looking.
He's focused on you at the moment. Oh my god.
Back chat.
I'm in trouble there.
His recommended power 360.
Alright. Yeah. What's up? What's the problem?
Everything's red bar.
Glass is dying.
The boomers are one-shotting me. Just FYI. Down.
What level are you, Wookie?
Me?
Yeah.
Right now, I'm 319.
319's not very good. You're screwed.
Well, I can just go here. I can't go back and change it. We can just go back to orbit and I just take off the fucking multipliers. Oh god, yeah, it's bad. Okay, fuck this. I'll take the multipliers off.
You were really 319?
Well, that's what it puts you down to.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, I didn't look and see. Yeah. So yeah. I was probably 320 as well. 318 maybe.
Rybrand.
That's probably like the 312.
Zero. There we go. It's at zero.
Should it be at one?
Huh?
Never mind. Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm doing.
No! I said fucking prestige, you dipshit. There, that should be better.
Yeah, it should be.
I'm willing to try after we do this one, swap into another character and just doing a prestige straight through and seeing if we get double. Because Care Bear made a good point that, what is it, normal's the reward and prestige is a drop or some shit, or vice versa.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm down for trying it after this because I would honestly like to do all three Nightfalls and get those done because we can do Strikes and Crucible on our own. But I definitely want to get the fucking Nightfalls are what I want to get done.
Yep.
That's fine with me.
You don't cough, you don't get off.
Did you set up a game for tonight?
I'm going to. Time for a Flexeril and an Oxycodone. Make Daddy happy. They make Daddy very happy.
The Vanguard has detected a spike in Hive energy coming from deep below the surface of
the Mars. You shut it off yet, yeah, you're just white ones.
Nucris, a dangerous Hive heretic, is leading some kind of operation to corrupt the planet's core. Take him out.
Yeah, you're at a 0.15 score multiplier.
Yeah, score doesn't give us anything extra on the rewards.
You're right.
It supposedly gives you a better chance at the, specific shit, but I don't believe it.
I don't give a fuck. I just want the fucking highlight shit. You know? That's all I want. Give me that highlight shit, buddy. Jesus,
this wasn't even a wizard.
Oh, I can't even hit! Can't hit shit. Find Nocris.
Anna, do you have any intel on Nocris?
So what positive modifier did you put on?
Heavyweight and Void Singe.
Okay, it's just the two of them.
Yeah, I don't really give a shit about score.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
We got some void. It's some kind of solidified hive
soul. I told you they fucking changed, bro.
We
need to get rid of those things fast.
Oh, they've always been void.
That dude's dead. Damn, it's raining heavy though, that's for fucking sure.
The Hive's corruption is changing the physical properties of the surrounding rock.
Yeah, I'll make raids for tonight.
It's a spawning ground.
I know.
I'm probably gonna do Eater, and then quite honestly, I'm gonna just push fucking Prestige all week. Because you get double loot.
Yeah.
Oh! Wookie,
don't die. Don't die, Wookie. It's just one thrall, Wookie. Don't die to a thrall.
I've been reading more about Necromancer. He's a necromancer.
I didn't know, dude, I didn't know shit. Both y'all motherfuckers died. You're yelling at me.
We got
it. Not yelling, I'm still laughing.
Man, that was fucking, Jesus Christ, that was fucking funny. All I knew is there's a bunch of fucking thrall and y'all died at once. That's all I know. I was like, fuck.
Just blow them off the edge.
Yeah. It actually does kill them now. It's like actually cool.
I just saw him go flying off the edge of the thing.
Yeah. I love the tractor cannon now. It is
heavy,
so much
dropping
fun to
like
use.
Crazy.
Alright, I got a tether. Hold on.
No, oh, I already shot it.
Oh my god, where is she?
Guardian down.
Oh. Right there. I died.
She's dead.
She's dead?
She did.
She's dead? Okay.
Yeah. One rocket. I hit part of it with the Nova. But I got the knight. I think the normal acolytes.
Yep, they do. I see him.
Also,
Captain America is here. Right? So good. Love it. Love it. Love the fucking guy. Oh shit. Bye, bitch. I love that stun. I forgot that the Sentinel bottom tree, when you shoulder charge them, they get stunned.
Oh, that was a terrible tether. Fuck.
Jesus fucking Christ. Should have your hunter license revoked.
Oh, he went down.
Whoop! Take that brick of heavy. And that brick of heavy. There's two of them. Oh, void damage got me. I forgot about that shit. And there's a boomer. What's up, Grandmaster Boom? How are you doing, man? Been a long time, dude. Been a long time. You been doing all right? Everybody's coming out of the woodwork. Oh, shit.
Again, that same spot.
Oh, shit. Damn. I don't know. Ugh, I gotta remember lines of sight on here. Do not go past where my shield wall is right now, ever. Yeah, Grandmaster, it's been a while, man. Everybody said fuck Destiny, and then they said fuck Wookieville, and everybody left at once. So, oh my God, why is it spawning me here? Where's this fucking? Alright, that's done. Jesus Christ. Where's the ads in here?
Guardian down.
Over there, obviously.
Oh, he's dead nice. Pretty dead.
Oh, you're gonna see. Yeah, dead.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
That was close.
Yeah.
Let's see what it is on this.
He's gone. He gone.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, shit. He's looking at me.
It's up there.
All right, distract his ass.
If you can get me up, I can go invisible and get it.
No, the ball's right on me.
I know, I can get it.
No, but outside of 50. To distract him. Oh, there's Knight. There's Knight on the backside.
Yeah, they're over here, I think.
There we go.
He gone. He gone. All right, let me know. Y'all need to fuck them shits.
Okay. Factor cannon.
Nice!
Oh, spawning.
Tractor cannon and two sniper shots. Jesus, fuck.
Yeah, tractor cannon.
I didn't even have to use my Nova bomb there.
So good.
I wanted to.
Flash was like, no! I wanted an ogre! That ogre was eyeing for you. That's fucking hilarious, Ryren. You must have graduated from a public college to have that sort of a wit about you. I'm gonna go fucking blind these guys. Watch this shit. BAM! Aha, motherfuckers.
-3.
Oh, I love it. Eyeing for you. That's some funny shit. Ah, god damn it. Fuck these guys. I'm out. There we go.
Alright, I'll track your can.
I'm backing over to this side again. I like this side over here. Where's Dick Nuts?
Yeah, he's tractor.
God damn it. Oh, hello.
Hey, I love this.
There we go. You got orbs? There they are. Shit, these fools got void. I told you the motherfuckers would switch up. Fuck this guy.
Whoop.
Fuck out of here. Get over there.
Turn up dog, you need 8 points.
Oh, it's so good, dude. There's more orbs. Shit! Hive Boomer. Oogle Gar Knight. Oogle Gar Knight.
Where you at?
Middle of the plate. Thank you.
Ready?
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
Are you gonna tractor him again?
Yeah, I can tractor chain him again.
Do it.
I got an elbow.
Oh, he's running!
Oh god, why the fuck's he running away?
Oh, he ran away. Damn it, Tiger, run away.
What a bitch.
I know. Now I'm on tractor cam in here. Bam, he's tractored.
He's immune now. He's immune now. That fucking knight's gonna come up over here. Oh, give me them orbs.
I only saw one.
Oh shit! God damn! I'm over on the far, our left.
I see it.
Oh man, that witch was fucking nasty. It's pushing towards you guys now. Holy shit, chasing you fuckers down. There's the smoke on top of me and a crawl. I can respawn. I'm back.
Just as we get here.
What power? Maximum power! No, I am, 361? 362? I don't know. Something like that.
You're 361.
Well, at least when I came in, but I got a couple pieces I can put on the fire. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go stun one of these motherfuckers. Yeah. I'm going. Damn.
I hit a Nova again.
I do not have tether.
I'm going
in. Yeah, that's what I saw when there was a tether.
Okay, I can go, tracking. Okay, he's tracking.
We got shit all over us. What?
You're the only one, dude.
Talk to me,
dude. You have to stay alive for 15 seconds.
He's on my
own. He's shooting it. Yeah, he's shooting it.
I can respond in.
There we go. 10. Lady Terror! Oh my gosh, what is going on, Lady Terror? Woo! Softcap 345 right now. I haven't done any milestones. Yeah, do milestones. Dude, I fucking straight ate a bag of dick. Hey, Lady Terror, how are you? How have you been? It was so nasty. Oof. Tasted like Acolyte. Kind of that dead fish flavor. I'm back. Psych, Lee came over.
Every time. Right? Every fucking time.
He's immune. I'm getting the fuck out of this goddamn pool over here. This side's a fucking death trap.
Yeah, I'm over here.
Pull that shit up. Flame wall's out. Woo!
Woo!
There we go. I'm out. Oh, I'm so fucking dead too. Oh, poor life choices.
I thought you said you weren't going back over there.
I know, I fucking had to run from some it didn't work out that well, Lee. Kinda getting my ass whooped. Oh, fuck! God damn it! Good news is a lot of this shit's out of the way, but there's a knight over here fucking pounding me. Good, been grinding too much, but having a ton of fun. You haven't been grinding, or you have been? Oh shit, just stay alive, Glass. Just stay alive, dude. I got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm up. That motherfucker.
No, Chris
right there
is not like me. Oh, he sees you. He's going after you.
Oh my fucking lord. Alright, that knight is over there. We gotta get that fucking knight down.
I got him.
Completed the lair on two characters.
Let me go.
Oh yeah, you've already done lair twice? Nice. Yeah. I don't have any MLG people to carry me through the raid. So I gotta grind up to light and figure it out myself.
We're always here to help.
Did you have fun doing it? Looks fun.
Supposed to get an anagram. 357.
Yep.
Let's see.
Yeah, I got 359.
Ingram? 361.
Yep.
Shit, yeah. Let's go to the fucking tower. Turn that shit in and swap tunes.
Burn, I'm bringing shit. My warlock.
I'm bringing my hunter.
And I'll run a titan, I guess.
Alright, let's go to the tower. Turn that shit in, man. Well, I'm glad you did it. I'm hoping to do it maybe this week or next week. I think it's pretty doable. For me, it's just light level. Yeah, we all worked our ass off to get there and made it to the boss phase blind. Nice. Nice. Well, good.
You're right back.
Glad you've got a group that is grinding like that. Can do that. That's fun stuff. Fun stuff. Yep, back at work with the real job and all that type of shit, so my time is extremely limited on the gaming end of stuff. I went in blind on the first day, but it was like 355 or some shit, and just, it was no fun. Like, killing ads was just too much of a thing. Finding one of those myself. Yeah. Yeah. Gotta do the work and all that kind of good stuff. So, good. Hope you find one soon. Slow down so you can save some of that rating for us. Working people. Jesus Christ, this is the longest flight to the fucking landing pad ever. There we go. Gotta keep the stream dream alive, Lady Terror. Need to,
Well,
make
Titan,
go.
Let's see what we
do it
here.
Appreciate it, lady. Have a good one. 53 and a chest piece, which is gonna make this chest piece. $366.
Bless you.
So I'll take it. $366. 353, 363, 359. That's not gonna really do shit. 366, 351, 353, 363, 365, that ain't gonna do shit. Ghost Shell, Grandin, working on bikes. I did Grandmaster Boom, I did. Went back to the workings of the bikes. 353, auto rifle. This one could probably use it, yeah. 58. 365. 362. 363. Yeah. Fucking hurting, man. God damn. My headpiece. Headpiece is killing me, 359. Yeah, I gotta get a helm. Need a helm to drop.
I've been getting nothing but helms and boots.
Really? Fuck you.
Well, I would love a chest piece or arms.
Right? Good. Alright, I'm gonna swap to my hunter. You just want to do Void again? That seemed pretty good.
Yeah.
Suppressor
grenade or magnetic?
I did mags. I did flame wall. That was really nice.
You do two sheet. You do top tree or bottom tree?
I used bottom so I could hook the fucking shield twice, and when you shoulder charge something, it disorients all of the enemies, peoples.
Sweet.
Pulse. That heavy though. Void, oh yeah, I gotta shader you up, baby. Shader you the fuck up! Dude, the positive outlook is just hit so much straighter, I feel, than the fucking.
Uriel's
and that new one, Kubro, whatever the fuck that thing is, the Kubro.
I still like it with Dragonfly. It's nice to have.
Yeah.
But I'll have a positive and I'll have a Kubro's both up.
Oh shit, I gotta put on 3 of coins. Let's do that. Alright, everybody here?
I haven't even been using that shit.
Huh?
I haven't even been using 3 of coins. I totally forgot about that they exist.
Yeah. Some people say they weren't bugged, but if I recall, that was what the term that Bungie used, is they were bugged in the strikes and shit, so they weren't proccing, so. I'm not stressing about it. But now they work. I feel like I've had pretty decent luck. Alright, so we're gonna try this out stream. We're gonna see if we get both normal and hard mode drops from this bullshit. I think the modifiers stay the same. Fuck, I hope so. Void, yeah, cool, okay. It's all the same. All the same. What did we finish with? Like negative 5,000 points or some shit?
No, 5,000 points.
It was fucking pathetic. That was good shit. New game. All right.
Lowest score Worlds. I've ever had.
Okay. Alright, I just made a post.
A small army is amassing deep below the surface of the
I just made a post on the 100 for Raid Lair tonight.
Is a dangerous heretic who needs to be stopped at all costs.
On Xbox. Raid Lair is easy. I'm gonna the regular raid I'm gonna focus on prestige the whole time. What the fuck? Misadventure. Literally.
Somebody's sparrow explode.
Misadventure.
Might have been.
I get literally.
What the fuck was that?
That might have been my sparrow.
Thanks, Lee Green.
No, you're welcome.
Oh, that's awesome.
Guardian down. I hear somebody's shotgun going off. Oh, that means you're not running tractor cannons, man.
I am. No, that wasn't a tractor cannon.
I'm running normal. I gotta figure out how to play close in on this shit. Uriels, did you go... Uriels? Yeah, Uriels is... The new version of Uriels, version 2.0, is pretty sweet. It's got, explosive rounds. Firefly, essentially. Firefly.
You're seeing this, right?
Yeah, I got him. I got him off your back.
Dude is just chasing me.
I know.
Wouldn't shoot. Just chase him.
He wanted to hit you.
Legendary engram.
What do you know about
Legendary
engram?
According to Lost Hive scripture, Nokris is the excommunicated son of Orcs. Apparently, he went behind his father's back to commune with Zul, one of the Hiveborn gods.
So technically, Zul is stronger than Oryx, right?
No.
No? Thought it was a Hive. She said it was a Hiveborn god just then.
No,
he's the smallest.
Are you seeing these reasons?
They're coming
from those crystals.
Oh, Zul.
It's some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
I gotta go up
what
here.
I understand is Oryx actually killed a Hive Worm that was stronger than it and took its power. And this one is one of the weaker. And Nokris was supposed to do that, but instead gave his power to Zul so he could be revived.
Oh my god. Yawn. Where's the Where's the video? Where's the video? I want the video.
I'm sure Bife's made one. He just put out a Stranger.
The anime version.
Video.
I want the anime version. Alright.
Which is cut.
Bam.
They want to turn all of Mars into a spawning ground. We've got
to a spawning ground.
Now, do you guys get the little death rose icon on the left every now and then?
The what?
The what?
Death. Here, let's see if I can get this. It says death rose on the left right now. Get that?
No, that's you.
That's something you're wearing.
I get feel flames.
Yeah, I know. It's my helmet. It's supposed to give you guys.
Feel the flames. That's probably what it is.
I've been reading.
Yeah, that's probably the feel the flames thing.
You should be getting the grenades
new...
faster. I like it. I get my grenade back pretty fast.
What is it? Oh, the new one? Oh, this motherfucker's still up. God damn, he's tough as nails.
Backed him up.
Motherfucker. Hold on, let me tether. now. Get him. Let's fucking pound this witch's grease. Let's pound that grease when she shows up.
Second, I need a shoot one.
What was that?
My grenade.
Oh, I was like,
bloom on my grenade.
Oh, you got bloom on, yeah.
I got top
my graviton the shit out of him.
Yeah, the graviton. We got a sandwich that night.
This motherfucker went, what just happened to my face? I got tether. See if I can do a better job than fucking Lee did.
Oh, that was not hard on this area. I did a pretty good job on the boss.
Guardian down.
Got up the other.
Right.
It's a cloud just float over here.
Nope. Where is he? Oh shit. Slaz got ate up!
Whoops. Yeah, I'm not doing very well. Hey, Wookie, can you go invisible and go
get
this?
I think I can get that one.
In a minute.
I think I can get that one.
One's done. Woo!
Oh no. He's gone.
Now. Woo! You got it, Lee?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for it. Leroy Jenkins.
Oh, you got him.
Oh, Rift of Dream!
You missed.
Leroy Jenkins!
Where's that ball going?
Right, it's just rolling. It's rolling down the hill. It's right underneath him. Just wait, I'll respawn.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
There's an ad up here with him. I'm respawning.
That. I got the ad.
Alright, I got invis.
I'll keep him busy.
Where is it? Got it.
Fucking stand by my shot.
Woo! Oh, and then they despawn. Wrong. So let's. Yeah, let's do this.
You have tether?
Yup.
I almost have my Nova Bomb. So if you tether, I can Nova Bomb.
I'll tether those fucking big knights in the middle.
Yep, I got it.
Save your Nova. Save your Nova for this first one. I'll just tether him. And then I'll shotgun
him. Yeah. Okay.
What the fuck did you die off?
The ground. first step's a doozy.
Oh shit. I do not have. I'm halfway to new tether. Halfway to new tether. Alright, I'll take those. Almost. Got it ready now. Alright, I'm gonna tether next time she shits at.
Should be right here, like tether right there.
Oh, I missed! God damn it, I went too high. Well, whatever's coming out's gonna get tethered, that's for sure. Oh, that sucked, guys. Oh, it went into the void, too. Fucking idiot. Huck that shield, man, twice. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god.
There's an aberrant on me. Still there.
Nope.
Do you also think that they added like a little extra time?
Got him. One's down. Reloading. Looking for second. Halfway to tether. Getting ready to go invis. Got next. Drone. It's out.
Oh,
rip the fucking dream.
He's immune, buddy.
Yep.
Ad's getting ready to go spawn.
I don't have shit.
Get that. You don't have your tether?
No, yeah. Dude.
What happened to it?
Glass didn't make any orbs last time. I told you, man, I woofed that fucking first one like a fucking pro.
Yeah, that was
a straight professional woof. Woof woof motherfucker, woof woof.
Oh my gosh, they stuck me up here. What the fuck?
Run backwards. Guys. Just run backwards.
Look up in the ceiling.
Yeah, just run backwards. I'll make you join.
3, 2, 1. Where are they gonna put me? Watch me.
Get I don't know, watch them. Oh yeah, you're right by the witch. Oh, I'm so dead. Alright, I got tether. I'm gonna bring everything towards us. I'm coming to you guys so I can drop ores on you. Alright, we got big boy over there.
I don't think there's enough
to tether. Yeah, I'm not gonna tether these guys. Let me get this knight down though. One's hit. I'm gonna go for the second one, get him down. Come shoddy. Got it. Turn around, ready, where is it? Down.
Alright. Alright, now right there.
There you go. Have at him.
Guardian down.
Dude, what the fuck?
He's trying to move my bike.
There's orbs on the left.
Yeah,
where's homeboy?
It's me again.
Yeah. I've almost got tether again. Shit! I'm down by the rock. Down by the rock, down by the rock, down by the rock. Oh! Oh, stay alive, Lee. Stay alive, Lee. You should be on blink.
Oh, that.
Just stay alive. Gotta 3, 2, 1, respawn now.
Yeah, I'm on burst. I meant to switch to blink. But,
tether.
It was loadout locked by the time. Burst is actually faster.
Nope.
Guardian down.
Yeah, it is.
It is not. It might feel like it, but it's not.
Down in this fucking shit.
One of them's down. Shit. There's one down.
Alright, he's chasing your ass.
Yeah, he got me.
I got it.
I'm up in 2, 1.
He's down.
Focus on him.
No tether yet. There's no orbs. Where's the orbs? You guys have any orbs? Woo woo woo! What the fuck was that, Lee?
Those two knights came up and...
Oh, they fucking ass raped you?
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm coming for you. Coming for you. Now. Oh! One's down, but the other one got me. Now.
Jeez.
Oh, he moved! Snipers. That's what's fucking working on us. Nice job.
Well done, Doug. Mars will live to see another day.
Let's see. Legendary engram.
Yeah, I got a legendary engram. I get a drop. I didn't see the drop.
So well, no, it's a separate. Reward from Zavala. It's a reward from Zavala.
Well, yeah, we can get the... But there's also a legendary drop.
I got a 362 engram drop.
Yeah. 348.
No, but there's a legendary... Like, when you finish...
No.
The... Nor... Yeah.
I've never gotten a high legendary drop. I've just gotten Zavala's reward.
Pretty sure it comes out of the chest.
The only things I ever see come out of these that are purple are the strike specific.
Yeah, strike. Yeah, the one that. Yeah, the strike specific loot. Let's go to the Zavala's. Let's go to Zavala and then switch. We can run another one in 20 minutes, 25 minutes.
What do you mean? You mean you need to take a break for 20 minutes, or?
No, meaning we can, like, go to the tower right now, switch real quick, go do the third one, and then I can take a quick break. I gotta take a quick break and go pick up one of my kids. The other two have their after-school activities.
I might step off at that point.
Yeah, I'm gonna be done after we run this next one. Until later.
Yeah, I'm gonna get back on and grind like Crucible and shit. Just the mindless, boring shit. I gotta say, I really have to say this, and I'm really... Yari's technically in the chat, but I don't know if she's paying attention or not, but I really am not digging the Titan in Destiny 2. I gotta say, I'm really not feeling the Titan in Destiny 2.
I'd have to say Warlock and Hunter are a lot more fun to use.
They're faster. They're more... I think their abilities are, like, better and are better... Well, the Titan is just... It's like they dumbed him down. It's like they dumbed it down.
They
knew like,
the Defender.
The Defender is horrible. I mean, let's just face it. The fucking Sentinel is the worst. Striker Titan... Like, the only thing you do is ground slam and throw two pulses. Like, that's it. And rally walls, I just don't think rally walls are great. I mean, I miss being able to have weapons of light, blessing of light, armor of light. Like, I miss the stuff that you could do with it, man. I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
I hear you. Checking.
I'm really feeling the fucking Titan, or the Warlock and the Hunter, though. Especially, I gotta, like, admit, even, like, the Hunter is really, I'm really, really enjoying the Hunter. The Warlock, I really like 347.
Without the, was it Gemini, the boots, or the pants? Not Gemini.
Orpheus Rig.
The Orpheus Rig. I really wasn't sold on to it until I got that, and then I'm like, okay, this is cool.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's 47. That's nice. It's I think it's definitely, I mean, Arc Strider, I mean, thank God for Raiden Flux, you know what I'm saying? But overall, 347, 345, 348. Overall, I think it's No, this one.
Of course, I'd get a 362 sidearm.
Fuck. Snore.
Although, hey, Rat King's back.
Oh, is it fixed?
Yeah. It's fixed.
Oh, shit. Nice. Very nice.
I mean, it would still be interesting to run just to see how it fucking...
Oh, yeah, you can put it on now. Hell yeah, bro. I'm gonna find some shit and infuse it then, big time. 342, 355, 365. Oh, hold on, it's the alarm. Turn this fucker off. And let me go see Zavala.
Let me see
real
what
quick.
I get. Got another thing.
Philly, I made Eater of Worlds for tonight, and then the rest of the week, dude, I'm gonna be
look
trying to do Prestige.
Done. Look.
To be honest with you. Vigilance Wing.
The rest of the night or rest
364. Wow. Rest of the week. What was the other thing I just got? 342, 348. I just got something. Oh, a chess piece. 359. Oh yeah.
Ooh, I got the Braytech research.
Nice, dude. Damn, 364 chest piece hollow. All right, I'm gonna switch to Warlock real quick, and then we gotta bust this one out. I'll be right back.
Wait a minute. Why is it giving me two things from him?
Two things from him. Who?
I got two Ingrams from Zavala.
Did you do your heroic strikes and didn't collect yet?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I was like, wait a minute. What?
All right, I'm back. Why did it do what?
67, Darcy.
Nice, dude. So, yeah, I think doing Prestige, you get both. I actually think I got more rewards from that shit. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm saying nameless.
Yep.
Yep.
Bitches get stitches. So I'm going to put this on here. I'm going to put this here. No, bitches.
I'm up 361.
Equip. Oh. There. Save. Store, now equip. Bam. Yeah, this is like the right way to do it. Okay, now I'm gonna make this 364. Graviton 364. 362. Let's switch this back. You guys join on me when you're ready. 362. Let's do this.
When I join, don't start it just yet.
Transfer some stuff, so don't join either.
Yeah, let me know. Time's a wasting. Dang, Lair tonight full. Sign up, Phil. You know someone might not show up. I thought Cheese said he couldn't show up. Damn it, there was a spot there, and then it wasn't. Glaz is in, Lee's in, Barnes Dozer's in, Eon Knight is in, Looking is in, Cheese is in, Yari. Just hang out, dude. Look, I'm going to do it three times. Someone may not be able to stay, Philly. So quit being, just come on, dude. You ready? You guys ready?
Yep.
Glaz? Yep. Okay.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Fuck off.
I'm not on my void. Okay.
Are you shitting me?
Yeah, I just switched.
Thank God.
I'm fine.
Oh, there it is. Whew, got in before the lock happened. Alright,
that works.
Yeah.
I'm having exotic. My exotic is a waste, but it's alright.
I just got my fucking Graviton up to 364.
This reminds me of Ben the whole time, dude.
Oh, sorry, I'm not all cool and shit like you, Glaz, with your shit.
Get on my MLG level.
Dude, bro. Maybe I should wear Bumblebee.
I think it's official. The most enemies I have defeated with is the better devils.
I can't even apply a shader, Bungie? Come on.
Nope, you can't do nothing
once
you do
this.
Man, I just
want to put a shader on. You know what I wish they'd fix is the goddamn pants glitch. I'm tired of running around with my ass hanging out of my warlock.
Oh, I wish they fixed the hunter cloak glitch. I hate when
the one where
I get
it sticks straight up in the down.
Do what now?
It disappears completely.
Oh, the hunter cloak. Yeah, you run around like a fucking idiot. I hate that
one
too.
Yeah, with like a little hood. I'm just like, that looks stupid.
Yeah.
All right, let's rock this out.
Yep. Got to do it, y'all.
The Hive is back, Guardian. A small army is amassing deep below the surface of the Martian ice cap. Their leader, Nokris, is a dangerous heretic who needs to be stopped at all costs.
Oh, load screen blink stick. Oh, so fucking shitty. What an asshole. Down yet?
Yeah.
Hey, I got the engram this time.
Nice, dude.
Anna, do you have any intel on Nokris?
He's Oryx's other son, but was excommunicated.
Here they come. Fuck you and your fucking thing, motherfucker. There's dudes up top. Don't forget about the fucking snipes.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
Blink, baby! Xbox One X is $100 off right now. Alright, so my birthday is in October.
They want to turn all of Mars
I'll
into
ask for it for October.
We've got to stop Nocris.
Can't afford it, man. I wish I could. I'd love to have an Xbox One S. But,
messing your pants, Wookie. You look weird.
What? I know, right? Well, I told you, man.
Staring at it.
Ah, oh, he made me cold.
I've translated what Hive Apocrypha I can. This Nocris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Nice. Is there any other ammo around here? Need that.
Alright, I can tether.
Do it.
Out of the way.
Ooh.
So that barbed me with the tractor cannon.
Guardian down.
She's dead. Look at the rest of those orbs now.
Alright, I got super for these little things coming up.
I'm like 90% of my tether.
There's some more of them. Okay. We're all good. Let's go! Blink, baby. You got to blink, Philly. You taking notes, man? Taking notes. What not to do. I got a Nova for the ogre.
I got my tether.
There he is.
Don't slide.
just over halfway to another one. Oh, is this motherfucker up?
Woo! Alright, I guess super here.
You got it?
Damn it.
Here. Oh, fuck. I got. Oh, god damn it. I did this last time, too. Stay alive, Lee. I got 3, 2, 1 to revive. You can come get me if you can go super, pop a bubble, or some
nothing,
shit.
Nothing. Five.
Yeah, just wait till Glass is up, dude. Wait till Glizzy Glass is up, man. Wait till Glass is up. Holy shit! Where'd it put me? Grab it. I almost have Nova. Got it. But, oh well.
You never missed.
Well, because it was dead. Like, y'all motherfuckers need to tell me. I'm gonna burn the shit out of him. Oh well. I'll find
it
some.
Actually, it still had half. It looked like, so I'm guessing another rock came in Glass.
I don't know. What the fuck just happened?
I hit him with one after you.
Okay. Yeah, tractor cam, and then all of a sudden he just. Health bar just was like half and then nothing. I'm just like, okay, something hit him.
Yeah.
And then I saw.
So am I waiting? Am I waiting until his first big ad spawn comes up?
Yeah. Wait. Actually, no. Do it on these guys, because they're red. Because they're yellow bars. Good God. I'm gonna go get his ass. Fuck that guy. Alright, healing rift over here on the left.
60%.
Careful, Guardian. He's pulsing the soul fire.
Ooh, orb. Whoop, I'll take that one. I got Nova for him. His shield is down. I'm gonna go get this other dude. That dude's dead. Where is it? Come here, fucker, where are you? Where is he?
Still in the same spot.
Oh shit. Gain some health. There's a healing rift on me. Healing rift on me. The wizards are out. Oh shit. One of them's out. Oh! Shit! Ah, fuck! At least I'm in the back corner. I'm in the left side corner. What's his health at? We're gonna kill him quick. Just stay alive, just stay alive, just stay alive. Right behind you, right behind you, right behind you. Shade step, go invisible.
I don't have it yet.
Shit. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh, right behind. What's there it? He is. Okay. Gotta get this guy. Got it. Where is it? Got it. Hit him. There you go. Keep hitting him. Keep hitting him.
Only two. What the fuck?
Oh. Where is he? Nice. Almost got full super again. He's immune. Healing rift on me. Come on. Oh shit. Burning, rawhide. Shit. Oh boy. Alright, where's these fucking knights, dude?
Did they just spawn?
Did they? Where?
And I just got wasted.
Where's the first one?
Back in that
corner.
Oh,
I'm dead.
Oh my god, where are you? Can I get you guys up?
Watch your right?
No.
No. I can spawn in six.
Oh! Come on, get up! Oh!
I'm respawning right now.
Stay. Oh my god. Come on. Stream, I'm gonna have to end it right now. Because I gotta go as soon as this is over. I'm gonna be clicking stop on the stream, just so you guys know. I'm respawning now.
Shit, he got behind me.
One orb's down. I repeat, one orb is down.
I like Hunter with this crack a lot more than the other classes.
Take it. I got you.
Yeah.
Just wait for him to get up. Alright, I'm going. Down. Hit him. Nice job. Fucking A right, kids. There we go.
So nice. The more I hit him with the tractor cannon,
the more it builds.
Damage is amplified.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, chat. That is it for me. I'm out of here. I love you so much. Thank you for coming and hanging out. I'll be on tonight, 10 o'clock p.m. Mountain Standard Time for some raids. Peace. See you later. Bye.